What is poppin', guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. My name is Alex. Now in this series, I have something really, really nice. So in this really short, let's say 4-episode series, I'm gonna show you guys exactly these really cool effects packs, YouTuber packs. They're not necessarily starter packs, you know, if you want to start editing or start your career, because of course, a lot of you that are watching this are already pretty much advanced in your YouTube career, whether it's a few months or even a few years. But of course, if you want to, you know, keep upgrading, keep evolving, keep improving, you always want to have these updated, let's say lower third for social media, your subscribe overlays, like overlays. So make sure to hang tight, because in the next few episodes, we'll be covering all of these really, really nice packs that contains a lot of these effects, like subscribing, liking, like I've mentioned. It's really easy to use. It works in any kind of video editor that you're using, because of course, we're gonna be using the chroma key, which is of course to remove a green background. So any video editor software that you have, whether that's Vegas Pro, Premiere Pro, After Effects, DaVinci Resolve, Filmora. All right guys, so with that all of the way, make sure to also hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out any of these really important packs and future uploads about video editing. Let's go ahead and get started, of course, right after the intro. Alright guys, so now that we are in Vegas Pro 18, what we're gonna do is drag in a video. So this is a Movavi tutorial from a little while back, and then I'm gonna also drag in one of the overlays packs that you will have in the folder when you download it. This is the video and the green screen clip. It is a nice overlay of a like green screen part. So what we need to do is, first we need to make sure that these are on separate video tracks, otherwise it's gonna overlay the video and you're not able to even reposition it as well. So we're gonna recreate a new video track. So we're gonna right click, insert video track, and then we're gonna place the green screen clip on top of it. All right guys, so right now we're gonna take a really, really quick break, because I want to actually show you guys Mercury by Stream Elements, which is kindly sponsoring this video. So this is something really, really nice for you guys. Check this out. All right guys, so for the people who don't know what Mercury is by Stream Elements, it is basically a YouTube fan engagement tool, which allows you to add in polls, recent members, tipping, recent subscribers in the video description. So that's also something really, really nice that you guys can go and check out. There's a really, really nice dashboard where you can track every single click through the Mercury landing page, which is of course gonna allow you to track everything that you have made when it comes to the changes in your video description. So what this allows you to do is, you can also add in a Patreon support into the description of your videos. You can now do bulk updating, which basically means that you can apply dynamic widgets to more videos at once instead of going all through them one by one. And this is also a really nice way to get closer to your audience. So it's really easy to bring your YouTube videos to life with real-time goals, polls, and shout-out overlays. So of course, you guys can read more about it on the website, how to use all these dynamic tools and get started. Let's continue with the video.
And then we're gonna actually position it where we wanted to have it. So once you're happy with the result and the position where it's gonna happen, because of course you need to sometimes time it on when you're saying to hit the like button, we're going to apply the chroma key on it to remove the background, the green part. So we're gonna go to the video effects tab, then we're gonna pick the chroma key and we're gonna drag it onto our clip. And then as you can see right now, this is basically the stock color, it's gonna be blue, but we wanna have that changed to the green color in our preview. So we're gonna uncheck it for a second, then we're gonna click on this icon to make sure that we will pick the green part in the preview, and then we're gonna re-enable it. So as you notice right now, it is turning transparent already, but in some cases I would say 8 out of 10 or 9 out of 10, you would actually have to mess with the high and the low threshold markers right here to really optimize the color, because sometimes, let's say, blue can be a little bit see-through. So you want to make sure that these markers are perfect, and then this is basically how to make it transparent, because of course this might be easy for you guys because you have been using Vegas Pro for months or even years. So you guys of course know how the chroma key works, but for the people that are new to this, how to apply these, you know, green screen effects, this is really, really simple how to do it. So let's drag in another overlay just to show you that this method works with every single effect that is in this folder. So let me show you guys another example. So this is a nice Facebook overlay that's also in this pack that you can find in the description. So let's go and do the exact same. So we're gonna apply the chroma key on it, but as you can see right now on this Facebook overlay, you can see a little bit through this effect. because of the high and the low threshold are not optimized. So if you're going to drag the high or the low threshold down a little bit, right now it becomes not see-through. It is really, really simple. It's not going to bring anything back when it comes to the green part or the background. It's not going to make the edges kind of pixelated or have some really strange edge when it comes to some green particles. It is really, really simple how to do it.
All right, guys, so that's it for this video. This is the first pack. Of course, the upcoming few episodes, there are multiple different effects that you guys can go ahead and download. Because I do want to mention, guys, in the next few episodes, they're not gonna be just the same style of overlay subscribe buttons, but then in just in a different way. We're gonna cover totally different effects. So make sure to hang tight, guys. Also hit that subscribe button down below if you found this video helpful and if you want to see more of these packs videos. And I'll see you guys, obviously, in the next episode.